Would you look at this crowd? Man, I'm sorry, folks, but I don't have no more room in my end. All I got left is the table with the animals, and I didn't have the stuff with the gun. Any day now, these Romans and their senses.
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste, and found Mary, and Joseph, and the babe, lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. All they that heard it wondered at these things which were told to them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned glorifying and praising God for all the things they had heard and seen as it was told unto them.
Babe was born for you. Christ the babe was born.
Thing tonight. Angel appeared to us and told us that we are to find this baby in a stable and that this child is the Christ sent into the world to save us. Our prophets foretold this day would one day come. Every year we bring our lambs to the temple to give sacrifices for our sins, but tonight God has brought his lamb. And this shows us that our religious works cannot save us. They are not enough. God has brought salvation to us as a gift. A prophet said that if we would turn from our sins and believe on the Messiah who has come for us, he will forgive us of all sins. One day, this night will be celebrated all around the world. We must go and share this news with everyone. The Messiah has come.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let not renew dismay. Remember Christ our Savior is born on Christmas Day.
Thank you.